He's backing up.
He wanted to.
And they're pushing him back. Squeeze the little bit.
Huh?
I like mine. Turn it. Well, for the time being, it's blowing right in my face. It says camera. I take a picture.
You can select video.
Oh.
Your safety is important to us. Please pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendant. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table and place your seat in the upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on. And just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. Federal aviation regulations require compliance with all lighted signs, posted placards, and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. Smoking is not permitted at any time in any area of the aircraft, including the lavatory. It is against federal law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two door exits in the front and two window exits over the wings. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. Your seat cushion serves as an approved flotation device. To remove it, pull up and take it with you to the nearest usable exit. After exiting the aircraft, place your arms through the straps and then hug the cushion to your chest. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. The cabin lights will be dimmed for takeoff. Individual reading controls are overhead. Thank you for your attention. Enjoy your flight.
Did you read that up?
Not on one engine. I just took it over. I used to get this one now. Shoot it all the time, but the small seats you can't do it very good. You wrote on it the most. You used to play games with the airplane. Go down to Beach City and land on, try to land on a strip.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. The flight deck can take off momentarily. Flight deck is East Bear Camp for departure.
They mowed a strip of grass, Emily. So wide, and you had to go around and land and turn your landing light on if you were going to land. And the person that landed close to that line or on that line, you'd win. Milton won on the line and second place.
That wasn't me.
No, I'm not looking at you.
That wasn't Melissa.
I know it was her.
I don't know.
That plane must have touched down because he's wrapping up.
An hour is 8:23.
They said we could leave.
Yeah, an hour is 8:23. So that's how we get off. We're going to have like 19 minutes to get off the plane.
9:23 is our takeoff.
You can tell when they're going over the house and they're going
to
land.
Yes, but you have to get over
when
there.
They're up,
to
we're up at high rail and they're going
to
land.
When they
slow down the engines and stuff like that, you can tell the difference in the sound of the motor. They shut down part of their power. And there's the runway. Whoa, whoa. Okay. And here we go. Wrapping it up.
You ready? No wonder her Jeep's about to fall apart.
She thought I was driving off the fast the other day, and here was you driving.
Thank you. aboard. From all of us at American Eagle, we thank you for flying with us today. Special welcome to Advantage members, One World Frequent Flyers, and Advantage credit card holders. To join Advantage, sign up today on AA.com and earn miles for today's flight. You can also earn miles for our hotel and car rental partners, as well as the Advantage Aviator Red MasterCard, which offers many great travel benefits. To learn about the Advantage Aviator Red MasterCard, I have to apply to an application. Surely, when beginning our in-flight service, we offer a selection of complimentary beverages. You may also purchase alcoholic beverages and snacks using a debit or credit card. See the American Way magazine in the Sea Pocket for selections. As we prepare for the onboard service, we begin using a fleet of electronic devices. Wi-Fi service is available on this flight. You can access AA.com being charged to meet flight connections and other travel information. Complimentary streaming video entertainment is also available on this flight. See the entertainment pages in the back of the American Way magazine for instructions on how to access our video library from a personal device. While you are seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew, even when the seatbelt sign is off. Turbulence can happen unexpectedly. In the open overhead compartment, use caution as carrying out the spaceship in during takeoff. As a reminder, the seatbelt sign is still on. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned.